I like the beat of the song and the acoustic sound. It makes it kind of a light sound to it. And the music blends nicely with the singer's voice.
I expected the chorus to sound more large or powerful. The music becomes very monotonous. It's hard to get a sense of the structure. Some sections are kind of unpredictable.
I think this song could still use a little bit of work yet. But overall, it is not a bad song. I'm not a big fan of the voice because it is really shaky and sometimes hard to understand, but it's all right.
I like the references to other songs like School's Out for the Summer and Ain't No Sunshine When She's Gone. I thought this was an interesting song that I could identify with.
I couldn't get past the vocals. It reminds me of Pearl Jam or Stone Temple Pilots, but not in a good way. The lyrics and the instrumentals are pretty good. I actually quite like the lyrics. But the vocals are extremely hard to deal with, in my opinion. The band name is also dumb.
Paul Delavergne is burning on a beach in Delaware. Annette Fama's with her mom in NYC. Danny Hedlund left this dead land behind for Sioux City, Aaaay. Everyone goes away, everyone goes away but me, with their friends and their family, to a ritzy son. To grand strands and miniature golf courses. I'm so lonesome. Song, trying to get a game going of kick the can. Oh man, maybe those jerks down on Rockport Road. Fall to spring, my gang hates their guts. But maybe if I walk down and knock and talk and ask them that, I'm nuts. Not a soul, all the bikes and tracks are put away. Not a station wagon in any driveway. Your honor, I submit as proof. Exhibit A. Everyone goes away. Everyone goes away but me. With their friends or their family. To a ritzy summer camp with horses. Or pick up that old bass with a missing string. Easy Guitar Chord Book by Mel Bay. Mel Bay?
About the vocal sound, but it grew on me as the song went on. The lyrics are interesting, a little tongue-in-cheek and ironic. Pretty good.
I don't know if it was supposed to sound like a mix of a bunch of songs or not. It sounded like I heard a lot of the lyrics before. It was an alright song. Not for me.
I like that this has a happy, up-tempo beat to the song, and I can relate to the lyrics of the song. You can hear all of the instruments very clearly, and the singer has a unique voice that should go over well with other people.
I really enjoyed the overall sound of this song. It is very unique, and has a very good quality to it. The vocals are very good, and so at work the instrumentals in the background.
Quality isn't that great,